I'm down here for the weekend, thinks he owns the bloody place. I'd like to thank you all for coming anyway. It's a grand looking crowd of people, so you say. I'm very good looking, Maggie! Where's Maggie? She's in the pub. Maggie!
Pollock Brannock,
down there. Maggie! You want to take a photograph of the commit? No, you got
Is this RTE?
We're from Presentation College, Headford, and we want to give you the birth, the adolescence, the coronation, and the battles in the life of Ruairí O'Connor.
Thank you. Thank you. Inspection! Inspection!
Ha ha ha.
evermore their sweet unchanging song, murmuring their stormy channels round O'Connor's sepulchre in Cong. Crownless, hopeless, here he lingered, year on year went by him like a dream, while the far-off roar of conquest murmured faintly like the singing stream. Here he died, and here they tombed him, men of Fahin chilling round his grave. Did they know it? Ah, did they know it? What they buried by the babbling wave. Now above the steep of Ruairí, holy kings and great have passed away. Stone by stone, the stately abbey falls and fades in passionless decay. Darkly grows the quiet ivy, pale the broken arches glimmer through. Dark upon the cloister garden breathes the shadow of the ancient yew. Through the roofless aisles the verdure flows, the meadow sweet and foxglove blooms. Earth, the mother and consoler, winds soft arms above the lonely tomb. Peace and holy gloom possess him, last of Gaelic monarchs of the Gael, slumbering by the young eternal river voices of the western vale.
Thank you.